here's some of the issues that we'd like to bring up. We need to repeal or amend the Bigot Waters Act. We need to lower the V-zones to the A-zones.
Yes.
We need to get accurate acts. We need to have accurate data. We're not going to appeal 365,000 homes into different zones. FEMA needs to get it right, and they need to get it right now.